Now this is actually not a very good crop. If a good crop should be at least 20 kgs. This should probably about 8 to 10 kilos. But nevertheless, it's quite a root and we haven't sprayed any. It doesn't get pests or any kind of disease. It's a good forest crop, and good food crop, good farm crop also. And one of the easiest things to grow.